It has been a long stretch of chilly weather, and it looks like things will be turning milder this afternoon and continuing on into the weekend. Despite quite a few clouds and a few sunny breaks, especially in eastern and southeastern parts of the state, and a light wind, we are looking at temperatures up into the 30s just about statewide this afternoon. Could even push 40 in a couple of southeastern spots with enough sun. As far as your weekend, there may be a mixed shower overnight. Any early clouds tomorrow with temperatures in the 30s. We jump into the 40s through the afternoon, some upper 30s in parts of the North Country. Precipitation really not expected for the daylight hours on Saturday and into Saturday evening. It's as we get into Sunday, after a little bit of morning sunshine, we start to see the next system climb northward, and it could be some mixed showers around late in the day, which could transition over to some snow shower activity later Sunday night and a few areas of light snow Monday. Till then, though, again, the milder air around and relatively dry skies for both days over the weekend.